Good morning, Saints. Please stand for prayer. Today is the
feast of St. Eligius. St. Eligius, please pray for all of us and especially those celebrating a birthday today. Happy birthday over Thanksgiving break to Beatrice Colton, Jordan Haben, Andrew Muckerman, Kian Payne, Lily Balfus, Ethan Hoisington, Liam Delaney, Grace Kelly, Peyton Rebule, Quinn Jesse, and Kellen McCabe. And happy birthday today to Sophie Lipp and James Mundy. Let us pray. In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. God of all creation, you know us better than we know ourselves. The number of hairs on our head and our inmost thoughts and feelings. Make us anew, recreate us, that we may be your sons and daughters. Together we pray. Heavenly Father, we praise you and give you thanks for the blessings you have bestowed upon us. Keep us accordant with truth and active in charity, as exemplified by our patron, St. Thomas Aquinas. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please join me as we honor our flag and country. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Saints.
Good afternoon, Saints. Welcome back to the Halo Midday Show. Today is Tuesday, December 1st, the third day of Advent.
The Spirit Shop, along with Parent Guild, is sponsoring a Saints Christmas Shop at school on Thursday, December 6th from 6 to 9 p.m. Some featured vendors will be Mrs. Kane's art classes and a new endeavor, the Saints Chiller. Look for shopping signups and more information on the school website.
Afternoon detention will begin at 12:25 this week due to the 12:15 dismissal.
Happy Advent, Saints! To celebrate this season of preparation, prayer, and penance, we will have another reconciliation service during STA on Thursday. An examination of conscience was sent to your STA email to help you prepare for your individual confession. All are invited to receive Jesus' love and mercy in the sacrament of reconciliation.
Today's saint of the day is St. Eligius. St. Eligius was a successful metalsmith and coin striker for the King of France in the 7th century. He used his wealth and influence to feed the poor, ransom prisoners and slaves, and build churches and convents. Later in life, Eligius became a priest and bishop who converted many to Christianity.
Now it's time for the fun fact of the day. Did you know that African country Sudan has twice as many pyramids as its neighbor to the north, Egypt?
Wow, I did not know that.
Crazy. Thanks for watching today's Midday Show. We'll be back tomorrow with more announcements.
I'm Emma.
And I'm Elizabeth.
Don't forget.
We'll find a way to make today great.